Are you looking to elevate your living space with the latest trends in entertainment and TV units? Stay tuned as I reveal the top picks for 2024 that will transform your home into a stylish oasis of relaxation and entertainment. Coming up. Hello, my name is Elizabeth and I talk about interior design on this channel. In this video, I'll show you entertainment and TV units trending in 2024, explain the functions of entertainment and TV units, give you the types of units available in the market, and discuss the factors to consider when investing in one. So stay tuned to the end of this video. Entertainment and TV units are a focal point of many living rooms and entertainment spaces, providing a centralized hub for media devices, storage, and displaying decorative items. These units are designed to accommodate televisions, audiovisual equipment, gaming consoles, and other various accessories while enhancing the room's aesthetic appeal. Functions of entertainment units in a living room. Function number one is media storage and organization. Entertainment units provide a dedicated space for storing and organizing media equipment, including televisions, gaming consoles, DVD players, sound systems, and streaming devices. Various compartments like shelves, drawers, help keep cables, cords, and accessories neatly organized and easily accessible. Function number two is display and decoration. Entertainment units offers opportunities for displaying decorative items, artwork, family photos, and collectibles, adding personality and visual interest into the living room. Incorporating open shelves, glass doors, and display cabinets create a focal point for showcasing cherished possessions and enhancing the room's decor. Function number three is space optimization. Entertainment units are crucial in optimizing space utilization and maximizing storage capacity in modern living spaces. Wall-mounted units and compact designs help conserve valuable floor space, making them ideal for small apartments or urban dwellings. Function number four is aesthetic appeal. Entertainment units contribute to the living room's overall aesthetic appeal and design coherence. They come in various materials, styles, and finishes to complement diverse decor themes, ranging from contemporary and minimalist to traditional and rustic. Whether crafted from wood, metal, glass, or a combination of materials, they add a visual interest into the room's interior design. Function number five is entertainment hub. Beyond their storage and display functions, entertainment units serve as a central hub for entertainment and relaxation activities in a living room. They provide a dedicated space for watching movies, playing video games, listening to music, and socializing with family and friends, fostering a comfortable and inviting atmosphere for leisure and entertainment. Types of units available in the market. Number one, floating wall-mounted units. Wall-mounted units create a sleek and space-saving solution for modern interiors. These units features floating shelves, wall panels, and minimalist designs that appear to float above the floor, creating a sense of airiness and openness in a room. They are perfect for small spaces or minimalist interiors seeking a contemporary look. Number two is multifunctional units with inbuilt features. Multifunctional entertainment units offers innovative solutions for modern living spaces. They may include inbuilt features such as integrated speakers, LED lighting, media consoles, and adjustable shelving systems to accommodate various entertainment needs and preferences. These units combine style with functionality, providing a comprehensive media storage and display solution. Number three is custom-built units. Custom-built entertainment units offers the ultimate flexibility in design, allowing homeowners to create personalized solutions tailored to their specific requirements and preferences. From custom finishes and materials to unique configurations and storage options, these units can be customized to complement any interior style and maximize space utilization. Number four is modern minimalist units. Sleek, streamlined, modern minimalist entertainment units features clean lines, smooth surfaces, and understated design elements. They often incorporate minimalist aesthetics with floating shelves, hidden compartments, and simple geometric shapes. These units are ideal in contemporary interiors, seeking a minimalist and uncluttered look. Number five is mid-century modern units. Inspired by the aesthetic designs of the 20th century, mid-century modern entertainment units features iconic elements such as tapered legs, organic shapes, and warm wood finishes. They mostly combine retro charm with modern functionality, offering ample storage and display space to a room. Number six is industrial style units. Industrial style entertainment units showcase raw materials, rugged textures, and practical design features. They incorporate reclaimed wood, metal accents, and exposed hardwares to create a rustic, urban-inspired look. These units are ideal in industrial loft spaces or contemporary homes seeking an edgy or eclectic vibe. Number seven is Scandinavian-inspired units. Scandinavian-style entertainment units emphasizes on simplicity, functionality, and natural materials. They feature light wood tones, clean lines, and minimalist silhouettes, reflecting the principle of Scandinavian design. These units prioritize functionality, practicality, with modular components and integrated storage solutions. If you found this video helpful, kindly give it a thumbs up. It helps me create more videos like this. Having known the types of units available in the market, stay tuned as I give you 10 factors to consider when selecting a suitable entertainment unit for your living space shortly. Selecting the suitable entertainment unit for your living space involves considering various factors to ensure that the space meets the functional needs, enhances the room's overall aesthetics, and complements your decor. Here are the 10 factors to consider. Factor number 1, size and scale. Measure the available space in your living space to determine the appropriate size and scale for your entertainment unit. Consider the dimensions of your TV and the clearance required for viewing angles and traffic flow around the unit. Factor number 2 is storage requirements. Assess your storage needs for media equipment, electronics, accessories, and decorative items. Choose an entertainment unit with sufficient shelves, compartments, and drawers to accommodate your belongings and keep them organized. Factor number 3, design and style. Consider the overall design, aesthetic, and style of your living space. Select an entertainment unit that complements your existing decor and enhances the visual appeal of the space. Whether you prefer modern minimalist, mid-century, contemporary, industrial, Scandinavian, all traditional style, choose a unit that reflects your taste and complements your decor scheme. Factor number 4, material and finish. Evaluate the material and finish options for entertainment units like wood, metal, glass, or laminate. Choose a material and finish that aligns with your design preferences, durability requirements, and maintenance preferences. Factor number 5, functionality and features. Consider the functional features and amenities you desire in an entertainment unit. Look for inbuilt media consoles, adjustable shelves, cable management systems, integrated lighting, and other features that enhances convenience, organization, and usability. Factor number 6, integration with technology. Assess your technology needs and preferences for integrating media devices, gaming consoles, sound systems, and other electronics into your entertainment unit. Choose a unit with adequate ventilation, cable routing options, and connectivity features to support your technological requirements. Factor number 7, room layout and configuration. Consider the layout and configuration of your living room, including the placement of windows, doors, and furniture. Position the entertainment unit in a central location with optimal viewing angles and accessibility to the sitting area. Factor number 8 is budget considerations. Determine your budget for purchasing an entertainment unit and explore options within your price range. Consider the quality, craftsmanship, and features different units offer to find the best value for your investment. Factor number 9 is ease of assembly and installation. Review the assembly and installation requirements for the entertainment unit, especially if you plan to DIY the setup. Choose a unit with clear instructions, user-friendly assembly components, and manageable weights for easy installation. Factor number 10 is future flexibility. When selecting an entertainment unit, anticipate for future changes in technology, decor preferences, and lifestyle needs. Choose a unit that offers flexibility for upgrades, customization, and adaptation to evolving requirements. When selecting an entertainment unit, consider factors such as the size and layout of your space, your storage need, and design preferences. Choose a unit that will complement your existing decor and enhance the functionality and aesthetics of your living room or entertainment area. If you like this type of content, you can subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that YouTube will notify you each time I post a new video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.